football player.
Ahí les dejo la primera cartel, la primera pelea que están pasando de la cartelera de Betelbiel versus Ghosty.
Is an 8-year pro, a veteran at 175 pounds, coming off a 7th round TKO loss in, against hometown favorite Marcos Escuerdo in his last fight, looking back to get in the win column here in Philadelphia.
And I read you can tell from the Argentino that he's very scrappy, which is exactly like we said. There it is, that explosive power from Michael Seals. That was a great left-hand shot. Trade left hooks, and that'll be it.
Bueno, mi gente, ustedes vieron ahí lo que pasó.
He said he wanted to shower up and relax and spend some time with the fam and watch the